Hey yo, and what is up, guys? Now today we're playing Project Cars 2, the special edition, if anyone cares. And we're gonna be playing it with my steering wheel, the H-pad and shifter, and the pedals. And we're gonna be doing some NASCAR races. Now, before we get into this video, I would like you to leave a like and subscribe. It only takes 5 seconds, so yeah, let's just get into this video. Nope. I'm gonna stay on the inside here. Well, at least try to.
Great work at third place. Okay, mate, let's see if we can get him on this lap. Try to force an error. He's under big pressure now. Come on, you can take him.
I'm not even flat on the gas right now. Oh, jeez. Actually, it could be the dead zone on my pedals. When I let go of the gas, it might still be going. last lap.
Okay, final lap, final lap. The car behind you is still pushing hard. Don't let him get a run on you.
Alright, that was pretty good. I don't know if I should do one more. Yeah, I'll do one more. If you guys want more videos like this, leave a like in this video so that we can make more videos that include Project Cars 2 and Dirt Rally 2.0. So I think, yeah, I'm just gonna do this again. Oh, I should have put their level, their ability level on like 80 or 90. They're all kind of bots. I'm probably gonna crash now though, now that I've called them bots. And also, do you guys want to see more from Need for Speed? Because I've only uploaded like 2 videos on that. But yeah, let's just get it straight into this. Yeah, just comment it down below. Nope, 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 nope. Keep it together, keep it together. Of course. Yeah, this is what I get for calling them bots.
time.
That's kind of wrong.
Taking him. Don't take too much risk. Try and squeeze past if you can.
Bro, I swear, this is your own fault. You guys are so slow, both of you. I'm gonna throw myself in.
That's 8th place. Do the job. Keep going. 7th place is pretty close.
And for any of you that don't know what Project Cars is, it's basically a simulator. It's actually like really realistic and stuff. And now that I'm playing it with the steering wheel, it's like, it's almost like driving an actual NASCAR right now. No, I'm not going to be able to get him. Alright, that was pretty good. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and again, it only takes 5 seconds, maybe 3 if you're getting lucky. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.